action. The divestment and sanctions movement is calling on the international community to pressure Israel economically. Today we met with a speaker from the Israel Action Network. He says this is not a call for more conflict, rather a call for peace.
Our main role in this conflict is to find ways where we, as Americans, can be legitimate, constructive peacemakers. And if we truly seek that environment of cooperation, we have to find ways to bring the parties together and not divide them even further. And hopefully in that way, we can actually find a complete, just resolution to this conflict after so many years.
And the movement includes boycotting items made in Israel or the U.S. that indirectly support Israeli soldiers.